Breaking news at 10, a driver is dead after a single car crash on 195 West in Somerset. It happened around 6:45 tonight. State police say the car was found on the side of the road to the right of the trees. No other cars were involved.